This extraordinary portrait represents one of the most famous men in Italy of the 16th century, the poet and courtier Pietro Aretino. Pietro Aretino was also known as Scourge of Princes because of his sharp pen that would strike also rich and famous of the time. He was a friend of Titian who made more than one portrait of him. And this particular portrait that was done in 1545, Pietro Aretino gave as a gift to Cosimo de' Medici. Titian in this portrait manages so well to depict the character of the man, so proud and so determined. He makes him dress in a big red cloak. His beard is long, symbolizing the masculinity. He wears a heavy gold chain on his neck. And Titian uses this late style of his production where the brush strokes are so free and impressionist in a way, what provoked some observations from Pietro Aretino, who declared in one letter that the portrait seems to be more sketched than finished. Pietro Aretino also said in his sharp but also funny way that maybe if he paid Titian more money, maybe the portrait and the drapery will be concluded better in a more polished and softer way. Portrait of Pietro Aretino, Tiziano, 1545.